just as I thought, I went over the green. I'm in the greenside bunker. Got a big clump of mud on the ball. Just try to splash one out and get it close. Looks like I'm on a fringe. Okay, it landed right next to the pin, and it rolled out, and I'm looks like I'm on a. Good shot, it's drawing towards the water. I got another par putt here on the fifth hole. Let's see if we can get it. Looks like we got a little bit of a break to the right. Didn't break as much as I thought it would. Okay, I got about 145 yards. The last shot went 212. It's uphill. It's uphill about 5 feet, according to Arcos. So I'm going to hit a little 7-iron and try to get it out. Okay, that was a pretty low shot. I hit it a little thin. It looks like it's right in front of the green. Okay, I'm short of the green. I'm gonna take a low lofted wedge. I'm gonna take a pitching wedge, and I'm gonna try to land it actually before the green and roll it up there. Okay, I didn't roll it before the green. I actually landed on the green, but it looks like it turned out okay. Looks like I got about an 8-footer. Could have been better, but oh well.